Thank you.
Boredom is killing me. Oh, the good old days. I miss the people who did things. Look at these great heroes. Who do I have now?
Death toll in Syria reaches 200,000.
More than 1,500 cases of Ebola reported in the
earthquake in Japan kills over 1,500 people.
Now look at what I have to go to work to.
Got a light?
Are you serious?
Whatever, man. You look dead.
No shit.
Yo, calm down. My mom says life is like a box of chocolate.
No, your mom knows nothing. She didn't do anything with her life. She merely existed. Yeah. No. No. Death is looking at me funny. It's slightly freaking me out. It's only getting worse, dude.
You notice me! Do you get it?
Get what?
What life is all about? Complicated, but beautiful, and...
Yeah. It's a maze.
No! It's amazing!
Word.
Humans don't understand. It gets so lonely for me. You have so many people around and you don't even know. It's so boring and pointless to me if I have to take a life that's empty. This job got so hard.
Tell me about it.
Okay. The problem is, everybody thinks they love living, but when given a chance to live, they do nothing with their time. And everyone lives for so long. Man, it was easier before. Smallpox, dysentery, oh, the bubonic plague, ugh. Pretty much anything could kill you. Now, your little medicine tricks. And this Ebola thing is not picking up fast enough, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Your generation is so disconnected from one another. This guy the other day didn't realize he was dead until he tried to pick up his phone, and he couldn't do it.
Oh my god, I would die.
No shit. Times are hard.
You're telling me. I've been working 2 full-time jobs and going to school at the same time. To keep up with everyone and everything that happens around me, I always have to be connected. I need to be available for a lot of people simultaneously and immediately. Because it's expected from literally everyone. So I do. Even if I don't want to. I just do.
That is nothing, Max. You can take care of all of those problems with my special powers.
How do you know my name?
I'm Death. I know everyone's name. Imagine if I took the wrong person with me because I messed up names. Not that it hasn't happened before. Monet. You see where I can make a mistake? No one wants to die, but no one is actively living either. Ugh, irony of my life.
Hashtag death probs. I would just rather do what you do.
Would you really do it for me?
Are you kidding? Your ancient lifestyle cannot compare to the speeding lifestyle demanded today.
So you'll do it? You'll take care of death duties for me while I live your life instead.
Yeah, man. Good luck.
free from all the stress. Okay, what should I do first?
How about something you've never done before, or haven't been able to do in forever?
I know.
Do you not care that I'm playing with your children? Do you not understand what playing with death means? Stop that! All of that! And go pay attention to your kids!
You're gonna die, and your kids are not gonna know anything about you.
Debit or credit?
Hey, shouldn't you be taking care of some death duties?
Yeah, later. This can't wait.
What's he doing here?
Leave me alone, buddy.
Are you afraid of me?
Can't you guys take care of it?
We can only do so much.
I don't wanna do this.
And I stopped eating meat.
Oh, and why'd you give that up?
It's really about the animals for me. I just can't stand to think we kill them to eat them. I just don't want to see them die.
Yeah, that's not gonna work for me.
It's my lifestyle, man. I don't just wear black makeup for fun. We do it to show how we feel. We want to die. I just want to die.
You know, I could help you with that.
Do you think they'll let me smoke in here?
Maximilian, your rent is late again.
This is gonna be easy. Wait, what just happened?
I don't really care about it, so I'm trying to raise awareness. But tell me about you. What do you do for fun?
For fun? I guess I don't really have time for hobbies with my workload.
I get it. So this Max kid is supposed to take care of your work for you?
Yeah.
And do you think a mortal is capable of that? I think he's missing the point of it.
If you talk to that group of kids over there, you learn more than you think you learn from this computer. Stop texting each other. Talk. Wouldn't want to mix those.
focus, and stay in science, even if it's hard. Trust me, I know someone who was set for greatness, just like you.
Listen, man, football's all you need.
Van Gogh team.
Hey, what'd you do today?
Went around, changed some lives, you know.
You know what? I forgot it's your day today.
Gonna do something? Why don't you like stop them?
At least they're doing something.
You can start by filling out this application.
Not me.
You'll be running errands for the company.
Nope.
Here's your paperwork. You gotta fill it out.
Yeah, right.
We're going to meet with the CEO.
Not unless the CEO is me.
Look, we're partners here. We have equal share of the company.
Not anymore, we're not. Now we're talking. I'm gonna help people. A global connection around the world. Communication has never been so easy. We'll use it to the benefit of humanity.
And now, share your cat pics and Insta lunches!
No, I can't do this.
You need to fix things. Trust me.
Dad?
What is he doing?
Yeah! Woohoo! Yeah! Alright!
Not what he's supposed to.
Shoes too big?
Dang it! I didn't think of the cars!
What do you want?
Why are you wasting your life?
I am not wasting time. I'm doing a lot of things for a lot of people at once.
What people? There's no one here.
A lot of people. They're waiting for me online and they need me.
I think he needs you. And he is here, right now.
Wait, what are you doing here? Are you here to take me? I'm not ready to go yet. There's so much life I have to live.
Then stop and go do it.
Attention shoppers.
I'm sorry they're afraid of you. Hold on. Should I be afraid of you too?
No, because you've lived your life to the fullest. They're afraid of me because they know what my job is, and they haven't made the most of their time. But at least now they know.
Why do you have to go?
Max. Besides, if I stay, I'm still not life. I'm death!
You are life more than you know. You've given life to so many people.
Yeah, those would be some happy re-encounters, but I have to do what I have to do. I did my part. Now it's up to you to change what I didn't have time to.
Why are you so set on leaving now? There's still so much that needs to be fixed. So much that needs to be done.
And now there's enough of you who get it and can work on fixing it. But there's something that has to be done, that only I can do.
Aren't all those deaths of empty lives miserable?
Yeah. I'm guessing you had a bad time too?
No, not at all. Oh, on the contrary.
But everyone's afraid of you now.
Well, it's because now they have a reason to live. Are you ready to go?
What? Wait. That wasn't part of the deal.
Let's go, Max.
But life. I didn't do anything. Like...
Do you want to tell me about it while we walk?
But I'm just getting started. I messed up with my life, Depp.
Well, did you live it well? Were you alive?
No. Not until I met you.
At least you had a little time to really live it. And if it makes you feel any better, I made the time you gave me valuable to others.
I guess that's all that matters. But what happens with me? Where do I go? What...